This is the grave of Melvin Kenneth Powell. He was a private in the U.S. Army during World War II, and he was born in 1921 and passed away in 1978 at the age of 57. He is now buried at Methodist Cemetery in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.